Any answer to our diplomatic overture?
None. Lieutenant Gadell, if you don't mind, I could use your help with something.
Major?
Of course.
Since we all may be incinerated in a few minutes, I'll cut to the chase. I know you're hiding something, Lieutenant, and I think you owe it to Captain Hunt to come clean.
You've been watching me?
Elevated pulse and respiration rates. Adrenal secretions 32.5% above normal. Brain function.
All of those symptoms are consistent with situations of extreme jeopardy.
I hadn't finished yet. My scans are very precise, Lieutenant. I can differentiate between many related but distinct conditions, like fear, anxiety, and guilt.
Well, I'm not sure even the truth will make a difference now.
That's not your call to make. Despite what my scans detect, I believe you are a good man. So is Captain Hunt. Let him try to help you. It seems to me you have nothing to lose.
Glad you finally decided to cooperate. Though I honestly fear these tests may not provide us with the data that we require. Amazing. Some pain?
No, just an itch. You're trying to figure out how to kill me, aren't you?
We're trying to develop biological weapons to defend ourselves against your kind should you launch a full-scale assault.
No offense, Professor, but your backwater rock is hardly worth the effort. And believe me, if my kind wanted to destroy you, it would take a lot less than a full-scale assault.
Is that what he wanted to do? The one who came before you, to destroy us?
Like I told you before, I do not know who that was or what he wanted, but most likely he was just bored.
Bored?
When you have seen and you have done as much as we have, the universe starts feeling a little small and stagnant, so you learn to make your own fun.
Are you telling me that everything that we've been through, the wars, the famines, the deaths, were all diversions for a monster? May God forgive me.